Hello, welcome to Cities Skylines Part 4. And I'm just kind of noticing that I'm not hearing anything. Oh, there we go. Right. Here we go then. I've just built this new region. And actually, I haven't put any parks in there. I do like parks, so let's have a few. Middle button and pull on the mouse to tip the angle up. A bit big, that one. Okay. Let's get it all going, yes. We'll double check the zoning here again. Get that all zoned. Right. I'm thinking, oh, bus routes, oh dear, and fire cover. Gotta sort that out too. Healthcare. Needs another clinic over here, doesn't it, by the looks of it. Covers nearly all of it. Need another cemetery? Oh dear. Fire coverage, which is not very well covered. Where's the best place? Something like this. Police. Looks like police is covering it. Education, hard to tell. Buses. I need another bus route. Just go up and down around these streets, I suppose. Just go in a circle, doesn't it? For some reason. Create the new line from here so I can distinguish it. Thank you. and join up. There we go. So I have something of a reasonable bus route through this area. Afraid these guys are not in bust, so I'll put a footpath. Where's the bus stop? I'll put a footpath through to the, somewhere near the bus stop. Should be a footpath through here as well, I think. I think that the music is far louder for me than it is for you. Because my microphone is one-sided. But it's deafening me, so I'm turning it down a bit. Gosh. Now, water. No water. But I did connect it up, so do I need more power or something? Do I need another pumping station, possibly? I think that's probably it. I might need another drain as well, then. Could be a problem. Another drain down here as well, then, right next to the residential area. That's going to really reduce the values down here. Oh well. C'est la vie, huh? What a shame that the water in front of their place is sewage. I should probably put the sewers down here, really. I could do that. You know, for the sake of being sensible and whatnot. I could even buy another city bit and put them way on the edge of my land somewhere. Like down here. For now, I think, just for the sake of being, I don't know, aesthetically pleasing, I will put these two things right here. When I expand the city limits, I'll do it again. There we go. Pipes. Okay, and now I can bulldoze these two, I think. I do have to hope that these guys have electricity down here, mind you. Yes. And they're working, good. Excellent. How am I doing for electricity, by the way? It's connecting up, that's good. Room for more commerce now that I put all these houses in, but I did zone some. Oh, it's busy, it's busy, busy, busy. The commerce bits are in place. Let's rezone some bits then. Just little bits, I don't want to zone big bits. When I look at these here, there's a lack of commerce down here, really, isn't there? A corner shop should exist somewhere here, like on the corner. Right click, then left click. Right click to clear the old zone. See how that goes. Landfills and cemeteries have limited capacity, so the landfill is full. I need to empty the landfill. If there are crematoriums or incineration plants, then I see. I can empty it if I have an incineration plant. How would I build an incineration plant? I don't have the population, so I need to build another landfill, basically, first. I'll build it right here. Right on the edge of my city. I can empty that eventually. It would be nice to put something in here. Like trees and stuff. I don't need this water tower anymore, do I? Hello, all my buttons have disappeared. Oh. What have I done? Congratulations, busy town, 5,500. Free public transport I can do. I do like public transport. It's just... free camera, Sweet. Fill it in the trees, maybe it'll help the pollution a bit, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I have a feeling it'll do nothing. Now we have a bunch of trees here, maybe. I think in a home or in a factory, about 5 trees per person make, and 5 trees per printer, photocopier, etc. kind of works. What is this free camera? It's a camera with no garbage on the screen. How do I turn it back on? Right click? I don't know. Oh, escape. Right. Levitating cats, right. So, still need more commerce. Unique buildings, what can I build? Nothing. These things kind of, allow you to bias your population in a certain way. I have hardly any industrial zone. Average citizen health is too high for that one. City money is too high for that one. Fill three cemeteries. Well, fountain of life and death, that's pretty good. What's the benefit? Oh, I need it for the fusion power plant. Ah. This is a plant for building the Eden project. That would be nice if I have 10,000 citizens. Maybe I could do that. And that's for the space elevator. Mall of moderation. Garbage pile up, right, yes. All tax rates at most 4%. Very interesting. You can see that I don't have anything like these requirements. Successful gamers company. I would need more education expense. I'm prepared to make a profit, to be honest. I have no office zones built yet. High crime rate needed for that one. I would need an airport for tourists. And it's needed for the space elevator. I think I'd like to fancy the Eden project, actually. Where was it? Back there somewhere. There's an Eden project in Britain, but I must have to say I wasn't impressed with it, down in Cornwall. Expensive, unhealthy food in the cafe, and in all the various cafes and eating zones they had. Just no joined up thinking. Requirement for building the Eden project. More commercial zone, a lot more commercial zone needed. Seven universities needed for the Hadron Collider. Fusion power plant. 1,000 abandoned buildings. Oh my god. 3,000 units of natural resources. Now, I haven't found my natural resources. What do I need that for? Space elevator. Medical center. Right. So if I go back here, this is likely the first one I would go for then. Was it? No, not that one. No, wake up. Hadron Collider, fusion power plant, must have been in here. The Eden project, right, 10,000 citizens. Okay. Oh, 10,000 squares, ooh. Well, I've got 6.5, so that's something. Garbage is piling up there. Electricity problems there. Well, it's coming and going, the electricity problems and the water issues. I think they will sort themselves out. Maybe it's a little low, the water, the power supply. I think I might put another one of these in the river. Just to be on the safe side. Two megawatts. I thought these things could do a lot more than that. 0 to 20, yeah. Well, if I put it here? Why? Strange one. What if I put it down all the way down here then? Well, at least that's better. And why is this guy out of electricity? Well, maybe that will help. Yes. Still a requirement for more commercial space. There's a lot of bus stops along here. Why don't I just commercialise this area? Industrial zone. There we go, right. Electricity, water. Might be okay without any more windmills, we'll see. Building going on here like crazy. I wouldn't mind a house like these, you know, fantastic. Especially with all this green area behind them. Some people complain about these windmill things, say they're ugly. I don't think they are. I like them. But we're needing more industrial space. And I'm thinking of this side of the road here. Two-lane road with grass. Two-lane road with trees. Ooh. Two-lane one way, turn. What's the advantage? Lower noise pollution, supports low traffic, and increases land value. Road with parking spaces. Supports low traffic and increases land value. Well, I can try them as an experiment, can't I? Straight. Commercial. Well, actually, you know, maybe I should have some commerce in here. People have to go to the shops during their lunch break, don't they, after all? What's this? The park, okay. And this is the landfill, which is full, yeah, okay. New building, hooray. I want to put a Japanese garden in here somewhere. It's kind of a traditional thing to have in my city. It's back to zoning these industrial zones. I think that'll fill up with electricity when needed. Fire cover's kind of looking okay. Police cover looking okay. Education not applicable. Buses, well, not so good. Maybe I can move a bus stop up from. Where are all the garbage trucks? Ooh. Oil power plant, yes. Cemetery. Hospital. Well, if necessary, I can build it. Okay. Now I want to take a look at what resources and whatnot my awesome city has. There's the whole place. I was going to look at this. What's that? Leisure. Inadequate. Unique buildings, parks and plazas. Some issue with the garbage down there, perhaps. You know, there's quite a lot of parks there. I can see the little purple things, right? Districts, I don't have any. Natural resources. Fertile land, so I could buy that and get some farming done. Or forest. Well, okay, there's forest way out here. Land value. I think this is the sort of medium high turquoisey level. Crime, not much. Transport. Can't really see it from up here. Population. There they are. Mostly families, mostly adults. Pollution, well, we know that. Traffic. Very busy around here, of course. I probably need to upgrade this road. Shall I see if I can do that? I haven't done it before. I thought I saw some option to upgrade road previously. Let's go down there and see if I can do it. Toggle snapping, advisor, page up and page down to build elevated rows, try the upgrading tool, choose a road type and click on an existing road. Well, I've clicked on the existing road. What do I do? Choose a road, click on an existing road. Maybe it just can't do it. Right. What upgrade tool? What's this X for? Oh. Well, if I can figure out how to do it, I will upgrade the roads. Just to help the traffic a bit. Oh, there it is. Come on. Right. Well, we'll have to upgrade more than that, you know? It's like, why is it just choosing a teeny patch? I do it in bits, okay. We go again, it's giving up. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It's kind of weird. Bit of a clunky tool. I'm not impressed with that. Maybe because the space is occupied and I need to demolish those buildings. Let's try it now. Nope, I'll just demolish those factories for nothing. Slope's too steep, right? There is no living slope here. Space already occupied, slope too steep. Maybe I need to unzone this area for the moment. What if I demolish that corner? rezone this area before I forget. Doesn't like that junction, does it? Can I add junctions anyway to these other roads where I've demolished them? Doesn't look like it. Messing up my bus routes here. Traffic. Well, naturally, there's a lot of traffic here, so I had to demolish all the flipping junctions. Can't get out, right. Maybe I should not allow this junction here. That should have eased the traffic a bit. This is the way to get up there, really. Go down here. Or if I could just connect these roads up, it would help. I'm not allowed to, I think. Don't want to upgrade, I want to build a straight road. Well, I think it'll just have to be queues of traffic there. It's better than it was. A roundabout would probably do the trick. But they are huge. I'd have to cut off the whole city to build this place. It's ridiculous. No. Okay. You need to plan those things before you do anything. Now, what's the matter here? Not enough workers. Not enough electricity, it seems, as well. Why? Seems to be sorting it. This is the best place for wind, I suppose. Yeah, so if I build a few here and just connect them up, that would really work. Okay, that'll give me a load of electricity, taking advantage of the high winds there. Now the other problem is garbage collection. Why is that an issue? I'm afraid the game's a little bit laggy now because I had to turn down the CPU usage to keep the coils on my power supply of the computer from vibrating. Do I need a landfill over here or something? I need an incinerator, actually. For which I need... Oh, we're nearly there. I can wait a bit longer. I was kind of interested in the natural resources at some time. Levels? The stations? Yeah, and well, I'll build a station over here. I thought I'd put a fire station down here. Covers all that area. Fantastic. maybe a firehouse over here somewhere. Because money is no object at the moment. I'm quite rich. Garbage still piling up, which I don't really understand. Go away. At least we have the fire engines now. Drama. Now, where was the farmland? Noise pollution. Oh, well, obviously. Don't get that, but okay. Right. So I could do farming up here. If I were to buy this patch of land, I could specialise in farming. For what it's worth. Connect up here and build another industrial zone up here somewhere. Was there not forest up here? Well, not really, it's outside my city limits. So that would be an okay industrial zone here. Because somebody's making plenty of money. A population of 7,500. I could build a metro. Oh. New zones, high density residential, high density commercial, office zone, metro station, incineration plant, university. I want an incineration plant. I imagine it will create a load of pollution. Let's put it way over here. A lot of traffic there though for it. Let's therefore put it up here. I think. And the town is now big enough to house a university. Where shall I put the campus? All the way over here? Or somewhere in the middle? Should be here, I think. Whoosh. And that is it for part four. A little quote from Russell Brand from his book Revolution to finish it with. I read it a while ago. Okay. Any corporation selling us products on the basis of anything other than utility should be revoked and shut down. Any corporation that at this time of fast diminishing resources designs products that have built-in doomsday devices, planned obsolescences, should be shut down. All this glamour and clamour and blagging and skanking has to end. There you go. Bye for now. Just save it. Part 4. Bye.